Okay, hello, my name is Manshu Mishra, and I'll be talking why typography matters. So I'm very interested in this because it's the general idea of design we often forget. So how many of you remember this incident on Oscars? Okay, so I'll explain what happened. So La La Land was a very La La Land gained a lot of popularity because it was a musical. And in the Oscars, the Best Picture Award was actually for Moonlight. But what happened was, they checked the envelope and I don't remember the name of the person. He's confirming it, there's another card inside. And the woman is saying, just say it. And he handles it and she keeps La La Land. And this is what happened. So, and La La Land starts celebrating and all. So, and let's gather everyone, let's go to the stage, finally we have done it, okay. I'm being awesome here, but So, everything starts happening, they get on the stage, the announcers get beside, they start thanking their mom, dad, God, everyone. And so we can see tears, everyone's happy and everything. And yeah, this is from a man. Okay, cool. And later on, we see a guy with the headset. So yeah, here's the guy. And if you see a guy with the headset, there's a trouble. So what's the trouble? They get to know it later. And the thing is that the actual car was Moonlight. Now here's something which I'd like to point out. The card which the announcer received was the card of Best Actress, this one in the left. This card was in the packet, and it read Emma Stone, La La Land, and Denzel announcer was confused because okay, La La Land is there. La La Land is in the nominees, so it should be there, but it was confused. But the woman just looked at it and said, okay, La La Land, La La Land, and that's the excitement that followed. Now, what's the mistake? What's the mistake? So let me just point out the mistakes in the design of this card. First mistake is, everyone knows we are at the Oscars. And the largest font is of the Oscars. And this card is, the winner is Emma Stone. And she is, the affiliation of Emma Stone for this prize is La La Land, the movie name. But Emma Stone and La La Land are of the same font, and which doesn't matter. And the award is of the Best Actress, which can be found over here. And this is a typography which happened at something like Oscars, and it's so trivial. It's trivial if you don't think that font sizes matter, if you don't think creating anything bold matters. And so this was the incident. And so whenever, next time when you're thinking about sending an email or making a presentation, just consider what are your important things, highlight them, and what are your lesser important things, and make sure you are not mentioning them. So yeah, this was about it. So typography matters, and that's it. Thank you.